outside having a cup of coffee, and in one moment I look at my right side and I see this map with a lot of information about the Spanish Republic, and I start to talk with him. And for me it's very, very emotional to be here with you, because I am the grandson of a person killed by the Falange in Spain in 1936. In 2000, I found the place of the grave. My grandfather, he only fought for a public and local school on his village, and the Falange people killed him with another trophy. In 2000, I found the place of the grave. I wrote an article in a local newspaper with the title My Grandfather Also Was a Missing Person, because Spain is the winner in the international human rights, the detaining Pinochet in London, but never in Spain fighting against the impunity of the French regime. And then I found the place of my grandfather. I recovered the bones of my grandfather. I have a DNA testing, and put the bones with the bones of my grandmother. And then we start a social movement to look for the missing people and to try to try the Franco's regime. No? One of the most beautiful moments in the story of the Civil War have a relation with the international. I think these people wrote one of the most wonderful pages in the life of the humanity, and I think perhaps one day this memory of the international have to be patrimonio inmaterial de la humanidad, declarado por la UNESCO.
It needs to be declared a World Heritage Site, a World Heritage Event by UNESCO.
Yes, because I think it was a very a good example about the solidarity. People who come here with their lives, and some of them lost their life here, and some of them back to their countries, and they continue fighting against the fascists. Now in Spain, or in other countries, we are looking at the growing of the extreme right parties, and perhaps we need the memory of these people to know what happened with the fascism, the new fascism, the new shadow of the fascism in Europe. And I only want to say thank you for you, because it's very emotional for me to see this group of people coming here. Yes, I knew Bob Doyle. I listened to the name of Bob Doyle. In 2004, we met in Rivas Batea Madrid, the place with the monument of autonomy. In Rivas, we made a big concert with 740 persons older than 80 years from all parts of the Spain, and in one moment we have a moment with two international brigades, Theo Francos for France and Bob Doyle from Elba, Ireland. And when they go to the
Esplanade,
yes, the people was clapping during 10 minutes because they say thank you and thank you and thank you. And thank you again. And I want to say you thank you for your testimony and to preserve the memory of these heroes of the history of our humanity. And I want to say, Viva la Quinta Brigada!